I wanted to come on here and just share this with you because a lot of people said I couldn't do this. You know, a lot of people said that, you know, being a speaker, or your past is too bad, you made too many mistakes, you never went to school for it, you're a professional athlete. I mean, you know, people aren't going to listen to you, you don't have a story. You know, a lot of people didn't think I would be here. A lot of people didn't think I would make it this far or do anything, but it's one person that did, and that was myself. You know, I always believed in myself because I knew this was the purpose God put on my heart. This is the purpose that God put in my life, even when I didn't understand the path. You know, even when I didn't understand it, I never wanted to be a speaker. And so to see that and to be here is totally amazing. Don't take people's advice. And I'm not talking about people who mean good for your life. I'm not talking about the advice that's good for your life. I'm talking about that bad advice. You know, people that tell you that you can't overcome what you've been through, right? The people that tell you that you're stupid for having a dream, that you're stupid for trying to live the impossible. Don't let people, you know, talk you out of your greatness, you know, because honestly, it's between you and God. You know, if I would have listened to all the opinions that told me, you know, this or that, I wouldn't be where I'm at today. You know, I have belief in myself. I have belief in God. And honestly, at the end of the day, that's all that matters. And it doesn't mean people are bad that don't believe in you. It doesn't mean that they hate you. But you got to realize, and I don't mean to say it like this, but small mindsets can't comprehend big visions. Big visions, excuse me. You know, small mindsets, and I don't mean that in a negative way, but you got to realize, like, some people just haven't experienced certain things in life. You know, some people just haven't seen the vision that God gave you. And so you have to realize that. So even if they doubt you, they count you out, it doesn't matter who counts you out. It doesn't matter who doubts you. It doesn't matter who tells you no. It doesn't matter who laughs at you. It doesn't matter who calls you stupid. It doesn't matter. It doesn't. It doesn't. It doesn't matter who doesn't support you, who turns their back on you, who walks away, who calls you crazy. It doesn't matter at all. All right? All that matters is that you keep believing in the purpose that God put on your heart. That's crazy to me. You know, for something that started in my room, you know, for something that started with me being broken, me being hurt, just sharing my pain, you know, and for me to overcome that, you know, for me to use God as my strength and to be here, it's not just about being here, it's just about the opportunity to be able to share my story, to be able to share my passion, and people actually will listen to it and take that advice. And so, you know, I just want to encourage you guys, whatever it is, like, take that good advice. Ignore all that bad advice that people, you know, that can't understand your vision, you know, people that don't understand your past, don't understand your struggle, you know, don't understand your dream. Don't take that advice, because they always going to tell you that you can't do it. They're going to place those impossibilities in your life. They're going to call you crazy. They're going to laugh at you. But then after you make it happen, those going to be the same people that told you you could do it, right? That's how it always works. So listen to that voice in your heart. You know, listen to that prayer that you pray. And you know for a fact that God put that feeling in your heart, in your life, to move you forward. Because honestly, like, when I started Rehab Time, you know, I couldn't see this. You know, I could see it in my heart, but physically, you know, I couldn't see it. People around me couldn't see it. People call me stupid for letting go of football. Like, why are you going to let go of football? That's what you've been doing your whole life, to be a speaker, to share your story. Like, why are you going to do that to help people? But I just knew it in my heart. It was what God was calling me to do, even when I didn't understand the path. I trusted Him to guide my footsteps. Your purpose always prevails. Believe that. It's Rehab Time.